Yes, you can simulate dual screen gestures in your automated tests. We know how important automated tests are for shipping high quality apps, so us interns have been working on creating some helper functions to help you get started with writing your dual screen UI tests. Basically, the idea is that we use the UI Automator testing framework to simulate a finger swipe on the screen. So we've gone ahead and tested and figured out, okay, I need to start at these coordinates and end at these coordinates, and the gesture needs to be 3 seconds long for this to be recognized as a spanning gesture or an unspanning gesture. And you can also use UI Automator to simulate interaction between apps. So for example, if you want to drag a file from one app and drop it into another. Once you have performed the swipe that you wanted, then you can just use normal testing frameworks like Espresso to make sure that your UI elements have changed as expected. And if you want to take a look at these helper functions or see how you can use them, you can check out the sample apps on our GitHub repos and check out our UI testing doc. And that's about all you need.